In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to add Flair and tags on Reddit by using your iPhone and Android phone. Actually, I'm going to show you how to add Flair for already uploaded post and also for new post. Let's see that. First, open the Reddit tab and just create a new one. Give any title. Just like that, then tap next and add a community. Now you can see add tags and Flair, it's required. So if you add tags, then only you can post the video, photo or thoughts, anything. So just click this and tap view or Flair, and here you have a lot of options. If it's a spoiler, you can add these tags. If it's a promotional video, means you can add this. Here we have a lot of options. You can use any of this. I usually go with the memes or questions. So just select anyone Flair related to that post, video or image, something like that. Then cut this and here type the body text like comment below. Something similar to that. Then you can see the post option and just click this. Now the post will be updated. This is for how to add Flair for new post. If already uploaded post means, just click this icon and click profile. And here you can see all your posts and videos on Reddit. You just need to select anyone. Let's say I want to change Flair for this image post means. You just need to open that. And then at the top you can see these three dots. Just click that. Then you can see this option, change post Flair. Click that. Yeah, here you can change the Flair. Let's convert this into a costume and change apply. That's it, post Flair changed. Here you can see memes, question was changed into memes. And this is how you can add Flair for new post and change Flair for already uploaded post. I hope this video helps you. Really helps me. Leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.